You see the ripple effect, and like when there's calving way up at the face, also you'll see waves coming all the way out there. Because it's a narrow, relatively narrow valley.
So from last year,
or 2 years ago,
that island was not visible.
Yeah.
And this connected up with the other.
That way before, yeah.
That's the island we're just referring to. 2 years ago, that was covered with ice. Okay, bets on where the next calving is going to take place?
We don't know. Kind of a guessing game. Usually, though, if something falls off the glacier, obviously it's redistributing weight intentionally on the terminus. So, usually if something tumbles in that place, it's going to precipitate something else, I guess. So I guess Dawes Glacier was calving so much we couldn't even get in.
Well, this is nice. Anne's panning, doing the camera pan for me automatically by moving the boat. Shoot some stills here real quick.